A Madison County Corrections Officer is facing charges. He's accused of stealing drugs from inmates. Christina Ball was arrested today. She was in charge of handing out medication to people who work in a work release program. The Sheriff's Department says Ball was caught on video going through an envelope and then putting something from the envelope in her pocket. When confronted, deputies say she confessed.